guys, I'm from this church service, and yeah, we had a praying for world sick day, and I was praying for everybody who is sick. Actually, we are sick. Everybody is sick in one way or another. So yeah, we are sick spiritually, emotional, and physical. So it was such an honor to be part of the community praying for the sick all over the world. Actually, it's all over the world. And may we all be healed from all our infirmities, from all our sickness. Actually, I've been told like sick, we may be sick of so many things. Unforgiveness, hatred, lack of love.
For those who are not friends, myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to pass in my daily work, Lord. Let me see my service to the sick, old, and do all in my power to make visible the love of God to all those committed to my care. I will abstain from whatever I delish, and do not undertake knowingly, even I practice misconduct, negligence, or impropriety. Help me, my God. Lord Jesus, be my strength.
Thank you so much. The caretakers can take their seats. And now I welcome the host, the CEO of the Samaritan Hospital, to say a word and also to invite the other administrators just to stand. I know Martha is represented at the other hospital study group. CEO.
So I'll give them a chance to just say their hospital, their facility that they present. By the way, we feel honored that you took time to come and prepare for you now face the Christians so that you say your name and your organization only. Thank you.
God is good. All the time. Eric Apeto, representing Kariobangi Theatre Home for the Elderly.
Thank you.
still is still orienting me in this world. Wasalimia wa Kristo tafadhali, ndio mpanga kwaya na pia
all the time. God is good.
So thank you. And also for everyone, that in our culture, for years, and media is not a difference. We want to appreciate, feel, whether our people are appreciated for the nursing school, or the practitioners, our field, managers, our patients, our airlines.
Actually, we are sick, like that thing has touched me, like sick. It's not all about body sickness. It's not all about body sickness, but all in all, we pray and present all our sickness to our Lord, for He is the healer, He is the consoler, and by His blood, He will wipe all our sickness away. So yes, thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.